probably the...
Now, Coach Saban talked about trying to get back to fundamentals with the first couple of days of practice here. What's that look like for you?
I mean, it's just been a good couple of days. You know, the guys had a lot of time off. So I guess like these past couple of days, we just had to put it down, you know, just be playing football, you know, just having the contact, you know, just working on little things, just like, you know, play football, take it, and stuff like that.
Charlie?
A couple weeks ago, your teammates voted you as a team captain. Just what did that mean to you, and how have you found yourself maybe stepping up into a leadership role this year?
I mean, you know, this is a blessing, you know, to lead a group of guys that we have. You know, it's just someone that's going to be set in stone forever. You know, we come back and put our hands in there and stuff like that. So it's a big accomplishment, you know, it's a blessing, you know, it's a gift to be a group of guys like that. So.
Chase?
Michigan's offense is pretty balanced. They don't throw it all over the field like a lot of schools. What does that mean for y'all as a defense and you as a linebacker to set the edge and do a better job playing the run?
Well, you know, we just got to wear our hats whenever we play them. And, you know, just got to be more physical team. We play them. We got practice like that throughout the week. You know, just pick up on every single tension that they do with the offense.
Mike?
It's not often that an SEC player gets to go to the Rose Bowl. So what does that mean to you to play next stadium?
I mean, you know, I know how iconic the Rose Bowl is, you know, I grew up watching it. So, you know, this is a very good opportunity for me and my teammates, you know, just go out there to Los Angeles, you know, have a good time, you know, have fun, you know. A lot of people on our team have never even been out west before, so it's a good experience for everybody.
Questions? Charlie?
Hey, going back to Michigan just a little bit, what stands out about J.J. McCarthy, their quarterback?
J.J. McCarthy, you know, he stands out in the way how he runs that offense. You know, he's kind of like a general on the offense. But, you know, he makes sure that those guys know what they're doing. You know, he's just a good quarterback overall. He's a leader for them, so.
Questions? Cody?
After, you know, week to week throughout the regular season, there's the better part of a month between games. What have been the challenges of just trying to keep everybody on the same page and maintaining maybe some of that, you know, uniformity?
I mean, you know, like towards this part of the season, you know, a lot of guys' bodies start breaking down. You know, a lot of people start, you know, getting sore, banged up, and stuff like that. You know, just from the constant pounding and stuff like that. You know, in games and practice and stuff like that. So you know, you just gotta keep everybody head steady. You know, we all got one goal that we're still trying to achieve. You know, so you just gotta have the right head on your shoulders.
Questions? Is that it? Thanks, Dallas.